here,
the main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more feelers deep. I gave him chance and chance and chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Look, I seen what I seen, I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving, they killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even, throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison, my mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a life sentence plus. That should be crazy, they supposed to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we need to help, they neglect us. None of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. If I'm wrong, got my shot, I won't let up.